Even as the two delegations make their way to the talks, there have been rumors of dissent and division. Is certain, however, that a safe and secure future depends on the success of these talks.
They can sign all the paper they want. Appeasement isn't how you win a war. And I'm not about to let these bleeding hearts derail everything we've worked for.
Indeed, there have been reports of influential, powerful figures with links to the massively lucrative arms manufacturing industry.
There can be no peace without trust on both sides. You can use the pretext of peace to commit this atrocity. We don't fear war as you seem to think. There can be no peace.